In facilitated diffusion, substances move from high to low concentration, down their concentration gradient, just like in simple diffusion. The only difference is that the substance diffuses through a protein that acts like a channel or tunnel. Since movement is still from high to low concentration, no energy is used by the cell to make facilitated diffusion happen. It is totally passive.